Today's ride was done on March 20th, 2024. Starting off at my house, going down into Hudson Falls, getting across the river onto Bluebird Road, then down Route 9, and then east on Reynolds Road. And then at Reynolds Corners, we did a speed run where we achieved 46.3 miles per hour with a sore knee, still limping on it from the 100-mile ride 2 days ago, 3 days ago. Anyway, even yesterday's ride, it was sore, and I should have taken the day off today, but I didn't. It looked like there was going to be a west wind at 15 to 20 miles an hour. Ended up being a south wind when I got down to the speed run, and by the time I got back home, it was back to a west wind again. And so the wind didn't help us at all. It was a waste of time to do the speed run, especially with a sore knee. And anyway, here's the ride, as good as it is.
Thank you. Thank you.
go. Thank you. you go. We got some great news for you. The best news in human history. Eternal life is a free gift. Let me quote you some Bible verses. First John chapter 5, verses 11 through 15. And this is the record that God has given to us, eternal life. That means we can't earn it. And this life is in His Son, Jesus. He who has accepted Jesus as his personal Savior has eternal life. And he that has rejected Jesus has eternal death. These things have been written unto you that believe on the name of the Son of God, that you may know that you have eternal life. Sounds pretty simple. Book of Romans gives you the prerequisites. Romans 3:23, all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Romans 6:23, the wages of sin is death. That's eternal death. But the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. That agrees with everything we've already said. Romans 10:13, for whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Saved from eternal death and inherit eternal life. I invite you now to repent of your sin, confess your sin, turn to Jesus, accept the free gift of eternal life provided by Jesus, who shed his blood on the cross to pay for the sins of mankind. Accept Jesus and inherit eternal life, and know for sure you have it.